to your girl's channel. Up next, you guys, we got Kim, Betty Davis Eyes. Let's get straight to it. Let's see how she comes in on this one. New artist to the channel. New artist. I have never reacted to her. So we're gonna try to do a music video, but whichever one doesn't get blocked, you guys let me know how you guys feel about Kim, and we'll keep jamming on this music journey. Betty Davis Eyes. All right, let's go. So this is comparing to Betty Davis Eyes. We gotta find out who Betty Davis is. She'll let you take her home. Ooh. What's her appetite? She'll lay you on the throne. She got Betty Davis Eyes. She'll take a tumble on you. Roll you like you were dice. Until you come out blue, she's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll expose you when she snows you. Off your feet with the crumbs she throws you. She's ferocious and she knows just what it takes to make it pro blush.
Hey.
All the boys think she's a spy. She's got
definitely felt like Betty Davis was a sassy girl in so many ways. Definitely felt like Betty was someone that she looked up to, and the eyes reminded her of this person. She looks up to this Betty person. Says she was inspired by watching the 1942 Betty Davis movie. Okay, so this is just reminiscent of someone, I do believe. It said this one made a big hit for her. I'm trying to see, I guess Betty Davis is an actor? Kind of confused about that. I am going to look more into this. But this one is Kim, Betty Davis Eyes, definitely reminiscing, and how you see in people's eyes, like the remembering through people's eyes, the memories, the thoughts, and definitely a comparison though. You guys let me know how you guys feel about Kim. Let's go.